Yo people from the Iron Marker moved to David Pokemon Planet and Muslock. So between the episodes I managed to do a little bit of grinding. So here's a little clip. Boom. 34. Hey, Feather is evolving. Woohoo! Another Pokemon. Nice, Staraptor. Close combat, ooh, that's good. That is very interesting, yes, yes. Except double team has to go. Well, that's very nice. That means that we can now train Patty. Okay, so yeah, you can see that Feather managed to evolve at level 34. Also, I gave Muscle a little bit of experience. Patty has been grinded for a bit. I also decided to train Beaver with an XP share. So he's now level 13, so he's not that useless anymore. And I also decided to switch out Weasel and get in a Fire Boy, since we might need that one later, that Fire type. So what I will try to do today is possibly go and defeat the fourth gym, because yeah, I think Betty and Feather can manage. Also Feather has close combat, so I guess it will be good. Also Team Galactic is also here, so I have no idea when we have to confront them. Oh, hey, it's Dawn. Hello. Mark, are you going to take the gym challenge? Gee, you keep getting tougher and tougher, don't you? Me? Well, I went shopping at the department store and... meanwhile, of course, I've been working on my Pokédex, but... ... The rain is in my rolling sea, the towering waves. Crash, crash, crash your wake. The tidal wave of birth to wash you away. Without the fire, crash your wake. Run for my electricity, crash awake. Drain is my sea. Okay, sure. Hello, dude and young lady. You're challenging the gym leader, aren't you? Let me tell you now, she's young, but she's a born genius. I tried training with her, and I was stunned by how tough she was. Whoops, I better tell you who I am. The triple threat gym leader in Pokemon, wrestling, and song. Crash awake of Pastoria's gym. We'll meet again. Yes, we will. Of course we will. ... So Mark, good luck on your gym challenge. Sure. No worries. Because of course I first have to defeat some of the trainers. Is that flying and psychic Pokemon? Yeah. Smack the punching bags along the rails. So hit those bags hard. Hit them hard, boys. Hit them hard. Okay, so where I have to go? Is there a way that I can go? Wait. There we go. Then this has to be pushed. Let's go. Really quality quads. I'll strike a blow for love with my fist. Yeah, love! Love this fist, you futile human. Hey, I'm a choke. That's a Pokemon we are also trying to get. Okay, Air Cutter. Because Air Cutter does a really good job. There we go. One hit KO. Not even broke a sweat. Okay, Fire Boy cut. Also experience. Which we will need. Because we also have to fight an Ice type gym. So I decided that maybe it's better to get a Fire type in right now. To grind some experience for them. Okay, this Machoke is a bit stronger. Okay, low kick does not a lot of damage. So I'll just finish it up with Wing Attack. Boom. Not Arden by choke. Which is stronger? Yep. That's the final one. Okay, I will confuse this one first. Used to have it hit himself instead of me. Confused, yeah. It hurt itself, nice, that's what I wanted. Okay, he avoided the attack and now he also snapped out of the confusion. That was a bit useless, but we did manage to get some damage in. Would have been fantastic if Ergon hit, but yeah, my choke hit or avoided the attack, so it happens. Okay, more experience. Fireboy is low, level 20. Ah, cringed. Yes. Okay, let's go. Now we can do something here. What do we have to do? Where can we go? Oh wait, maybe we can push this fur, yeah. All the trainers that I see, I will definitely hit with my Pokemon. And as I said earlier, Patty is MVP, so why the fuck not? Courage! Love, courage, are those things that people have? Hey, a bad job. That's ironic, I also have a bad job. Okay, that's the first Pokemon down. Very easily. A Meditite. That could be a problem since it's also a psychic type. But I think it will be fine. Hopefully. You can never be too careful sometimes. Oh yeah. Why I could have grinded that. And a Machoke. Okay. Let's get it, boy. Oh, jeez. Patty, calm down. Put the gun down. At least Patty is now level 34, which is good. I couldn't force my way to victory. Nope, you didn't. That is fine. There's another one. Hope. Krogunk, which is a poison fight type. And Patty is a flying poison type. Kind of ironic that Crobat is a poison type but doesn't know a poison type move. So is it really though? No. Okay, Edgerder. Here we go. Okay, Fireboy level up. That's good. The more the better. Okay, now what can we do here? Can we do something here? I guess so. Have to push them. And push it down south. Oh, didn't mean to do that. Okay, push it upwards. Okay, there's at least one. Yeah, there we go. There's a Pokemon battle with a Quartic Quads. Cheers! Okay, just one Pokemon, a Heracross, which is a fighting type and a bug type. Which is fine. Okay, that does a lot of damage, and I think Heracross has a lot of HP, but still, no match for me. 600 experience, that's a lot. Yeah, I don't have any strength left. Yeah, no shit. Okay, push this sun down south. Dandori East, boy. Okay, that's two. Now we just need to do this one. How do we get there? I think via here. Or something. Boom, that's another one. That's the last one. Now we need to go around. Now we have a path to this punching bag. She can unlock to the gym leader. Hello. What are these things? Good deed for every day. One day at a time. Treasure every encounter for this unique. Okay. Hello, I'm pleased to meet you. I'm Marlene, and I'm the gym leader. I don't really know what it means to be strong, or how you got to be the gym leader. I will do the best I can as a gym leader. Take battling very seriously. Whenever you're ready. Hell yeah, we're ready. Let's go. A Metatite. She might be able to one-hit KO with Betty. This is a dangerous one, because it also has a psychic attack. Okay, Fake Out doesn't flinch him. Yeah, because of the inner focus. Yes! That makes this a whole lot easier. Okay, that's Metatite though. Okay, Machoke. Might be fine. Okay, another air cutter. It's level 29. So I guess next Pokemon might be level 30. 30 something. Oh no. Oh no. Okay. That's fine. I'm not shivering or something, no. It's actually kind of bad. There's no rock type moves. Okay. 5 point level 22. And Lucario. Okay. I think we can do it with Feather. Oh, 32. Oh, fuck. Okay, cut it down. I think it also has close combat, so to be very careful. Force Palm, yeah, that's another. Okay, that does not a lot. If it doesn't know a rock type move, that would be fine. Drain Punch, okay, that's another fighting type move. Which is get rid of some HP. That is a little bit more than expected. But nonetheless, we'll kick it off. Oh yeah, because Lucario is also type steel, fight steel, so air or flying doesn't really be effective against them. But I still won. Okay, you win. That was a tough loss. Learned a lot from it. Please accept this gym badge. Hey, that's another one. That's the fourth one. Oh yeah, we can also now use fly. And a TM, which might be Drain Punch? Yeah. Okay, that's nice. I was expecting this gym to be tougher, but it wasn't. which is also fine. I mean, I did grind a little bit. Hey, there's Dawn. Hi Mark, please, can you help me? Some Team Galactic goons took my Pokédex away from me. Need your help to get it back. We're waiting in front of the warehouse, please come. Sure, I will come. Don't you worry about that. Okay, going through here. To the Pokémon Center first. This as well, we defeated that whole gym in like 10, 40 minutes, 14 around, I guess. So that went well. Of course I'm not going to leave the episode right here, so no. Still have Team Galactic to be beating up. Hi Mark. Those horrible people that tried to steal Professor Rowan's research results in Jubilife, remember? Ran into them and they took away my Pokédex. Yes. I think Bedek will do the job. Let's go. Two Zubats. Clefairy? Okay. I didn't, Don't always have that one? I don't know. Can't remember. Okay, that's a good start. Okay, bite is fine. I love how Don's Clefairy is so low leveled compared to mine. Crit, that's nice. I don't want a crit, no. That would be a roll like two crits in a row. Gravity, what did that do? Oh, couldn't stay airborne. Well, shit. That might be bad, since now even ground type attacks can hit my Betty. That's actually kind of bad. Okay, Stinky done. With another crit, jeez. And Kroger might also be done. Yeah. Two crits in a row? Fuck's sake, Betty. Calm down, what did I say about putting the gun down? Just do it for fuck's sake. But Fireboy is also level 23, that's good. My Pokemon's are jumps, yep. Thank you. No problem. It helped. Have no fear. I've come ready. Heard of children fooling with the Team Galactic. Turns out, of course, to be you. You shoved me to my face. It's of no matter. More interest is the criminal behavior of the Team Galactic. Yeah. That is a Pokeball up north where they just saw. Ah! There's Fly. Yeah, so we need to go to Pastoria City next, I guess. A star piece, okay. But at least now one of my Pokemon can learn fly, which is good. I think I want to give it to Betty. instead of wing attack, because Ekkerda does a good job. Okay, so we have to go to Pistoria City. She's down south. So let's go there, I guess. Okay, this is also a new road, which means new Pokemon. There, behind you. No, in front of me. A Chingling. I guess my boy Betty. That is also almost level 35. Kuria, okay. Okay, bite does a lot of damage. What would I have expected? It's against a psychic type. Level 35, nice. Nice, nice, nice. A Drifloon, I like the aftermath, which is always on those Pokemon. Especially Drifblim. Yep, there's the aftermath. I knew it. When it does this coin, you call it Heads, we battle. Tails, we battle. So whatever way we choose, it doesn't even matter. Goldie. Level 30, Jesus. Hey, calm down. You don't need to flail around like a fish. Wait. Okay, that's that. Okay, there's a Pokeball here. She's in Max Repel. What's that? You say you have a Pokeball, an authentic one. Maybe. How do you know? Jeez, 6 Pokemon. Scorpion, which is a bug type? Poison? I don't know. Bug type. Doesn't matter. It's now dead. And Fire Boy is level 24. Fire Spin, which does. No. I should give it up. Carnivine, which is a grass type. Doesn't matter because it's going to be dead sooner or later. Krogunk, which is a poison. Fighting type, which is also easily done. Tropius, which is a grass dragon type? Flying dragon type? It's something along the lines. At least it's dead. A Yamma that is a bug flying type. Come on, why do you always have these? Sparkside detect. Yeah, speed boost as well. Attack lava, which is also a grass type, which will be dead anyway, so. No. Well, now I can look. Yeah, 4 gems. Why are they all blue? I have no idea. Yeah, I need to heal a bad even for sure. With a separate potion. Also, this is a new route. So, Pokemon. Which will be a Graveler. No, I'm not going to risk it because it can no self-destruct. So I just wasted my Pokemon, but I don't care. Romadan, which is also grass bug stuff thing. Okay. So it just used bug bites, but that is not a lot of damage. So what chance do you have? None. Fireboy is getting a lot of experience. Let me guess, the 3 Warmadans? Because I think so. Oh fuck, no confusion. That's not something that I like. Wait, this one isn't even bug type for some reason. How does that work? Kill it nonetheless. That's not killing it. Just bite at it. For fuck's sake. Barry is almost level up, so that's good. Level 36. Yes. Okay, I might switch in Feather now. I also need to train up Pingu Muscle for sure. Okay, take the XP share off because Fireboy now has a bit of experience stuff. Give it to Pingu because I also want Pingu to evolve soon. You are a psychic type, which I could have had more use me with. It's Betty. Oh no. Ghost type, okay. Ferry, can you do the job? Is this first one? Quite possibly. Yes, indeed. Kadabra. Okay, get Betty back in. Use bite. And that's over. There'll be no easy matter. Yeah, no shit. Guess you lost. Right here, and there's also a road left, so also can go and train over there. This hello, I can't beat. Why do we challenge? It's just free experience. Oh, Jolchen, oh no. You know what? I don't care. Let's just kick the shit out of him in close combat. Well, it works. Okay, Penguin's level 30, that's good. That's a Vaporeon. Okay, I will switch in. No, I will not. If it also has a Flareon, then I will switch in. Bingo! Why did I press quick attack? Ah, no matter. It's dead anyway. Ah, Flareon. Here we go. Bingo, be the MVP. Let's use Bubble Beam. Almost. Almost Pingu. Almost. I think Pingu will get a lot of... Yeah. I was just about to say that he will gain a lot of experience for that. Yes, he did. Okay, so now go left. I think there might be some rock type trainers up ahead, so I will switch in Pingu. Let's see. Travel all over the world, okay. Shield up. Yeah, okay. Yeah. Maybe you might be the one to kill it. Yes. That was easy. Yeah, if we can get Pingu up a decent amount of levels, that would be fine. Okay, here's another... Hello. Porygon. Don't you really own Pokemon, by the way? Just use Bubble Beam, I guess. I mean, it could be an electric type, I don't know. Psybeam, okay, that's psychic type. That is fine. We can hate or love that. Let's bark on that. That's a bit of experience though. I mean, it also works with the XP share, which is very nice. Oh, it's a Pokemon battle, but I can't catch it for whatever it is. It's a Rhyhorn. That's a really nice Pokemon. But I can't catch it. It might have Sturdy, so I won't be able to kill it in one hit. If it knows that. Which it doesn't, okay. Okay, I might need to train this grass type just for Pingu to level up. Two Pokemon, a Bronzor. It's a steel type. Woohoo! Pingu, I'll just let you do the job. Wow. Bingo. I said do the job. That doesn't mean killing the audience because I didn't expect that at all. Cranny dose. It's mold breaker, yeah, of course. Wow. Okay. Bit of experience is always nice. There's a magmarizer, which is if you give it to Magmar and trade it, then it will evolve. I know. But we don't have somebody to train with. What's over here? Romania cave. Okay, so I guess they're just unknowns here. That's a you, dude. And technically, this is another route. So I guess I could catch it. Autobots roll out. No. Okay, let's try to catch it. Okay, we got one. Hands free, yes. Hey, Dick. That's a nice type attack. Okay. Okay, that's this done. Nope. It isn't. Because you still have not a cute dude. No, head free is in the box. Kill it with fire. Technically it's not fire, but I don't care. Just rambling shit. And just let me do that. Lake Feller. Oh yeah, that's right. Oh wait, there's a Pokeball there laying in the grass. Rhyhorn. And that's Rhyhorn done. Oh, no, get away, Graveler. I don't want any. I don't want your cookies. A red shard. Okay. Hey, not a Rhyhorn. Just use Bubble Beam to kill it. Okay. That's killing it, yes. Pigma's level 32. Woohoo! There's 4 more levels to go and then Pigma is enough. Feller Lake Front. Right, this is a new area. No, I don't want another Stravia. You just fucked it over. Again. not even going to battle it. An ultra ball. Nice. No, I don't want your damn cookies. Sorry, but what did I just say? I don't want any, I don't want your cookies, damn it. I know you have Endeavor, which is a fucking annoying move. Just let me escape. Why the fuck will you not escape? Just escape for fuck's sake. Oh, finally. Yeah. Alright, we are here. This odd region, Fellow Lakefront. Yeah, I remember. This is a really odd... Okay, this is a new route. How does that make sense? Hello. Okay, so that's a kind of bulk sender. Okay, so anyways, I believe this episode right here. So we are now in the Fellow Lakefront, which is a really odd place in Sinnoh. Which I always found really odd. But yeah, anyways, we managed to train up a lot of Pokemon, especially Fireboy. Also, Pikachu is now getting the experience that he needs for Empoleon. So yeah, I believe this episode right here. So please leave a like, subscribe to the channel, and we'll see you next video. Bye.